buddy Rose. That was kind of weird because you just introduced yourself. I don't even know what I'm saying right now. But today we're doing the Roblox minifigure thingies. That they are really cool. They're kind of new. And my sister did a video. And yeah, so this is Rose's second time being in a video. So yeah, let's get started. So we're each gonna open up three. It's really cool how the blocks spell Roblox, so that's one of my favorite parts just about these blocks. And you can also stack them on top of each other. So let's get started. Oh, awesome! I got the Alex Neutron, the dodgeball guy. I actually really wanted him. Rose, have you played dodgeball on Roblox?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's really, really fun. Oh yeah, and also they come with codes that you can put on, or you can do the you can use the code in Roblox. You put it in somewhere, and they're a one-time use code. So yeah, and you get a special item. All right, so he's awesome. They're really articulated, like their knees move. Yeah, their knees move, their arms move, their heads move, and yeah, it's really cool. All right, Rose, your turn. Oh, you got Newbertuber. Oh wait, no, you got Skater Boy.
Hmm.
Yeah, you got Skater Boy. She didn't get Newbertuber, she got Skater Boy. I want Newbertuber. He's cool.
He's wearing this cool hat. It looks like it's supposed to be like backwards, and my favorite color is black also.
I thought it was purple.
Black.
Black and purple.
And green. He doesn't have anything to attach on.
He doesn't have any pegs.
Yeah.
All right, see what I got. I got, Dude One, I think? Yeah, I got Dude One.
Yeah.
Cool.
I can't read that from far away.
All right. I really like this figure. I like how he has blue skin. That's really cool.
And I also like how it says 8 on his headphones.
Yeah. All right, your turn, Rose.
Oh.
You got.
I got Shed Sky, I think.
What?
I think. Yeah, I got him. Get the scissors.
Spike. I like how he has a duck hat.
Yeah. He has chicken.
Oh, he holds chicken. That's funny. I really want Newbertuber because he's all in armor. And I just like the colors combination of black and red. It looks really cool. All right, my turn. I got Noob One. Or Classic Noob, not Noob One, Classic Noob. I wanted him. So, comes with a sign that says noob. he's gonna hold a sign where it's pointing at him. That'll be funny, because he is a noob. I like how he comes with a sign, that's funny. And his face is really funny too. I'm gonna have his hat backwards. And not to his side.
All right, Rose. Last one. Who's gonna be Tutu? Who's gonna be Tutu?
Oh, you got Newbertuber! That's what I wanted, awesome!
Oh, you got a sword.
Oh, awesome.
My favorite part about this guy is that he has the swords on his back like this.
So, what was your favorite character, Rose?
My favorite character is NoobertTuber.
My favorite is NoobertTuber and the noob. The classic noob. They're really funny. So, thank you so much for being in this video with me, Rose.
You're welcome.
And thank you guys for watching, and goodbye!
Bye!